Today is January the 2nd, 2019. It is about 2 o'clock in the morning and I totally knocked out last night. Now it's time to get up and review some contracts and stuff like that. I finally contacted my buyer and now we want to move forward and close this deal. I've been dealing with this for the last month, so I'm just so excited to do that. Hopefully it will all go down well. Let's do this.
I want to buy a house. This is all the paperwork I just went through. So I have to dumb it down for my buyer.
The time right now is about 1 o'clock and I'm ready to go meet my buyer. See what happens. I gotta get her to sign things and everything like that. So hopefully we have a good successful meeting. And if she signs off and she wants with the property, we'll go from there. Not whoa. All right, let's get going. Let's make it happen. Here we go. Right now the time is about 1:30 and I'm headed towards San Bernardino so I can meet up with my buyer. Today my objective is to get some signatures that I gotta sign, escrow, I gotta sign notices, I gotta sign a few things from her so we can protect ourselves just in case there is, you know, any type of, you know, misconfusion or cancellations or anything like that, because my buyer's been pretty ghost about things and she's just like, you know, really wishy-washy about things. So I mean, if she wants it, that's great, we can pursue it. If not, then let me know, you know, because like she'll be, yes, she'll be hot, she'll be cold, and I don't want her to be in that situation. So we're gonna go into it today, get some signature and say, hey, this is what you wanted. Let's not look at anything else. Let's focus on what is at the task at hand and go from there. You know what I mean? Because I need to be the driver in this kind of relationship. If I'm gonna be strong for her and be like, hey, you know what? I'd be a strong agent for you. This is what it is. And I need to continue being the driver. She's a driver herself. And I gotta get with the agent and be like, hey, this is what it is. Let's go from there. I need disclosures from you. I need to get it all right now, real quick. Anyways, it's raining really hard, so I'm just going at my pace. Damn, it's raining. Good thing I didn't do construction today, because I would have done it in the morning, but it wouldn't be good. All right, let's see what happens today, and we'll go from there. I'll update you guys. Rain. Right now the time is 2 o'clock and I am here going to meet with my buyer and she's not responding, so I'm just gonna be waiting here for the next hour until she responds. So we have an appointment at 3 o'clock to go see the condo and I set that up, but this time is when I need her to be here so we can do some signatures. So we are in the process of it. Hopefully she comes, man. I just really, really hope she comes. Rain or shine, it's your boy out here making it happen, man. Still in negotiation again. The time right now is 4 o'clock and I'm still having the meeting with my buyers and they haven't signed anything yet and we just went to go check it out and then we're gonna figure out this right now. They still want it or not. So we'll see, I'm still hoping, but I'm kind of like still hoping. The time right now is 6:44 and I just got home. Finally got some signatures from my seller, I mean my buyer. So I'm excited about that. However, I have to go to a wedding right now. So gotta go show some face, see what's cracking. I haven't seen these guys for like at least 10 years. So it's cool, just go check it out. I like spot them. All right, let's go see what's cracking at this wedding.
Made it to the Grand Garden. And here it is. Hopefully this is the right place, but I'm pretty sure it is. Oh, they already took pictures, so just go on in.
Yes!
Grand Garden.
Yay! Thank you so much. People may not even know much at the bottom of our hearts.
Oh, this is the crew right here! I'm at the wedding right now, and they're having musical chair. I mean, like, their party. This is my boy, Min. This is our table. Say what's up.
What up?
My YouTube fans. So, yeah, you already know what it is. We out here having a good time, showing some face, man. It's a great, like, thing that when a homie gets wedding or gets married, like, all the homies are there. It's cool. Hell yeah.
We made some soup today. What just happened? Oh, snap. Thank you. Thank you, one. Thank you, one.
What's
going on now? Me and
my ninjas.
All right, all right, all right, all right.
All right, all right.
Me and my ninjas.
Oh, we going down.
Next day, and I'm finally up. We had a great time at the wedding. I went home and then I was knocked out because I had to like look over some stuff. However, it was good. Congratulations, Sang and Kelly. Y'all doing it. Y'all doing it. Anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yo.